If you've taken a trip to Timothy Bradley's stomping grounds, you'll know why it's called Desert Storm. About 130 miles away from Hollywood, past the Indian casinos, outlet malls, and yes, a desert, is the five-time world champion, flexing his muscle as he shows off his smile, ready for his third battle against Manny Pacquiao.
And I just need to just do what I need to do April 9th and follow directions under the supervision of my trainer and my team and do what I did in training and apply it in the fight and be smarter than Manny Pacquiao that night, be quicker than Manny Pacquiao that night, be stronger than him, and just beat him.
While some of the focus on this fight is on Pac-Man's alleged retirement after the April 9th pay-per-view, Bradley's camp says it's a common sentiment in a sport that has no guarantees.
It's all up to him. I mean, you know, I'm on a fight basis too. You know, you can say that about me too. I'm fight to fight. That's it. I don't know if I'm gonna continue after this. I don't know. Right now, I'm fighting this fight. It's the only fight I'm thinking about.
Bradley and Pacquiao have fought twice, but this will be the first time Coach Teddy Atlas will be in Bradley's corner, and they gave fans and media a glimpse of their new partnership.
I'm not thinking about anything other than the best Manny Pacquiao that ever got in the ring, and I'm sure that's what he's going to be.
Tim Bradley's public workout is not just a photo op for the media. It was also a chance to meet with the community, which includes many of his Filipino supporters. You're Filipino, but you're a Tim Bradley fan. What's it like to have a hometown hero like Tim Bradley?
Oh, it's awesome. Little town Palm Springs is so little, but yet now it's so big because of Timothy. He inspired the whole city, and I am Filipino, but I'm from Palm Springs. So.
It's no surprise that Bradley has Filipino supporters. Census data shows that at over 65,000, Riverside County has the 7th most Filipinos in California.
Just do the right thing all the time, you know, and I want to show, you know, the fans here. I want to show, you know, all the people in the Coachella Valley and around the world that someone positive with a positive outlook on life can make it and be something.
Despite the allegiance to their neighbor Bradley, many of these Filipinos will tune in or even head to Las Vegas for the April 9th fight, ready to watch a clash between their countrymen and their hometown pride. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Indio, California.